Did you know in Fallout 4 you can find this creepy mausoleum with a Marlurk egg inside? Once you go to grab it, however, you'll realise you're an unwanted guest and behind you stands a Marlurk king. It can usually be a bit of a jump scare. But if you go round the back of the mausoleum, you can find a duffel bag full of pre-war money. Thank you for watching.